Good afternoon, everybody. Bill Thomas here off Leash K9, San Antonio, Texas. Got ourselves a brand new board trained this morning. Her name is Maribel. She is a four-year-old multi-poo. 4 years old. She comes to us with pretty much no obedience at all. Never been through any training at all. She sat, good girl. Never been through any formal training or anything like that. One of the main reasons she's coming to us is we have her sister as well. They both fight constantly. They actually have to separate them in the house by putting up barriers, boxes, all kinds of crazy stuff to keep them away from each other so they don't try to kill each other. So one of the main reasons they're here for is dog aggression and fighting with each other. So let's just kind of see what she has. Come.
Come, good girl.
Maribel, sit. 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 Come on, sit. Sit. Oh, sit. Okay, how about down?
Down. Down. Down.
Okay, how about heel? Come on, heel. Come on, heel. Heel. Oh. All right. So you like to run away. Come. 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 Come.
Good girls.
All right. Well, as y'all can see, she pretty much has no obedience. That's why she's here for our 2-week board train. We'll see y'all in 2 weeks with her amazing transformation, her and her sister.
Thank you. Catherine Patrick, and my husband Patrick's in the other room, but we want to say thank you to Bill and Off-Leash Canine for training Miracle and our other dog, Oreo. They, before we came to Off-Leash training, they couldn't do anything. And now they're very obedient. We just want to say thank you. They didn't even get along before we came, and now they're riding together and kissing each other and everything. So thank you very much.
Great. Well, we thank you. We're going to miss the two girls, and we're here for you if you need anything.
Thank you.
All right.